in this tutorial, fast and easy, simple on good pattern making for beginners. Here I will skip some technical guideline how to make good pattern. So please support me, like, comments on my video. Here I will use 7 measurements good pattern make. At first we see the measurement centimeter. Length is 28 and 71 centimeter. Length is 34 inch and 86 centimeters. Waist is 30 inch and 76 centimeters. Hip is 34, 86.5 centimeters. And slip length 24 inch and 61 centimeters. Slip opening 9 inch and 23 centimeters. Shoulder 17 inch 43 centimeters. And let's go start pattern making at neck point. This neck point and 2.5 cm, 1 inch 2.5 cm, 1 inch 2.5 cm, back neck width and neck width for 3.5 inch, 9 cm, 9 centimeters. Now making armhole position and chest position 10 inch 25 centimeters and waist position 17 inch and 43 inch centimeters. Coat length 28 inch 71 centimeters. Quarter inch and 6 cm, 2/4 inch and 6 cm. Shoulder 17 inch divided by 2, 8.5 inch, 21.5 centimeters. Down 3/4 inch, 2 cm down, shoulder slope. Here 2.5 cm, 1 inch, 2.5 cm in mark. Also here 1 inch, 2.5 cm, 1/2 inch. 2.6 centimeters, 1/4 inch. First I made back part in this same scale. I make back part. This back part, back neck shape. One centimeter inside. Now I make back part 15 inch and 38 centimeter divided by 2, 7.5 inch, 7.5 inch, 19 centimeters, and waist back waist 13 inch 33 centimeters divided by 2, 6.5 inch, 16.5 centimeters, 7 inch 18 centimeters, and here 1 cm up mark. Spencer scale. You sign for back armor making. I'm making shoulder. Back part making finish. Neck, shoulder, and back chest, back waist, and back sweep bottom. Now I am added a seam margin. Bottom seam allows 2 inches. Green light of coat pattern. Back part cutting. Front part based on back. I made 6 inches, I marked 6 inches. For the straight line. Now I'm making front, side front, side panel. Five inches loose. 5 inches, 13. 12.5 cm and 5 inches. 12.5 cm. Half inch in mark and back. 1/2 inch in mark. Goal of 1.5 cm. Same art. And 0.6 cm. Quarter inch out mark. Also here 0.6 cm. Quarter inch out mark. Okay, in side panel shape. Half inch, 1 cm, 1.2 cm in mark, 1/2 inch. Front part, front side front and center front. Shoulder is 70 divided by 2, 8.5 inches, 21.5 centimeters, and 8.5 inches, 21.5 centimeters. I'm making a step center front line step. Quarter 19.5 inches. Three point five centimeter in mark. Here 1.5 centimeter, 1.5 inches. And 4 centimeters. Now I make center front neck point divided by 2, 8.5 inches, 0.6 centimeters half mark, 2 inches, 5 centimeters, 3.5 inches, 9 centimeters for neck drop, and 0.6 centimeters. Inch 4 centimeter front shoulder same as a back, front armhole. I make front armhole curve shape by French 3 scale. Centimeter. And 1.5 inches, 5/8 inches, 1.5 centimeters that width. Now I make a front bottom line 0.6 centimeters down mark, here 1 cm. Center front line 1 cm down. Now I make pocket position 8.5 inches, 21 centimeter from bottom, 8.5 inches. 21.5 centimeters. That seam allowance 1.5 centimeters. Here 1/2 inch, 5/8, 1.5 centimeters. Pocket distance from that 9.75 divided by 2, 4.38 11 centimeters. Start with pocket width 1.2 centimeter half inch. Centimeter half. Two centimeter and 1 centimeter and 1 centimeter half button close part. This button position. 2 centimeter center front level width. Center front width. 2 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3/4 inch. Now I make level. And half inch button spacing. This first button and second button spacing. 11 centimeters. Center from level shape. Shape center front level shape by Venn 3 scale. This level point and 1.5 inch for center front. 1.5 inch distance for center front and 4/4 inch 11 centimeters pocket width and 1/2 inch 1.2 centimeter down. One centimeter, 7.8 inch, 2.17 centimeter pocket width height, 3 margin, 2 inch, so here 2 inch. Seam margin allowance, seam margin added, adding 3/8. I cut front side panel. Thank you. it seam by seam, adding. Centimeter out mark and also 0.6 centimeter out mark. Finish pattern making back part, side panel and side front, center front.